This contest is scheduled for one fall.
WrestleMania time again, WrestleMania 10. And that's what it's all about, the title up for grabs. What else is going to happen here at WrestleMania? Has it already happened?
Well, I think that you can see this title change hands right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, anything can happen after the results of that first match. Look at that. Alundra Blaze, quick as a cat.
Look how pretty she is. Not Alundra, I'm talking about Leilani.
Leilani?
Yeah.
And to the ropes, coming up. Wow, like a battering ram, Leilani Kai. Well, outweighs Alundra by quite a substantial margin, and look at this, no. Both of them just one, two, and Alundra Blaze coming off the rope. Look at this, Alundra now, going downstairs. Alundra from the other side, and whoa, yes, one, two. Leilani Kai got the better end of that exchange, I believe. And a blatant chokehold. Come on, ref.
She's much more powerful, much stronger than Alundra Blaze. Much prettier, too. Oh, look at Alundra Blaze. I mean, you know, she has a $1 million body, but a 10-cent face.
And a cover one, two, and two. Alundra Blaze off the rope. Well, look at this, nice maneuver, beautifully executed, two and almost gets her. If you believe Todd Pettengill earlier on over there.
With the president. You know what I just realized?
Over the top, Alundra Blaze.
He's the true Burger King. But you know, when he goes into McDonald's, people stand outside and watch the sign change. Back and they have the audacity to call me the Burger King. Look at that!
No telling who else is going to join us. Here at WrestleMania, look at this maneuver. That was nicely executed. Cover one, two, and no. Very competitive matchup the first time Alundra Blaze has defended the Women's Championship at WrestleMania. Coming off the rope now and... Whoop. Oh, and a clothesline. This Alundra Blaze's first WrestleMania. Leilani Kai has been. As a matter of fact, Leilani was involved in WrestleMania 1, I believe.
Yes, she was.
Off the rope and. Oh, nicely done.
You know, there are always a lot of TV stars and movie stars at WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah.
I was just thinking.
Wait a minute. You were expecting?
That, no, I was just thinking that Alundra Blaze, with her looks, she could star in TV westerns if she had two more legs.
Good cover. One, two. You're a riot today.
I know it.
Yeah, right.
I'm great, aren't I?
I've really missed you.
Come on, Leilani.
Leilani setting up Alundra Blaze. Coming off the rope. Now Leilani missing the roundhouse right in. Coming back. Nicely done. Not good to it. Yeah. Alundra Blaze is a success.
And still, World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion.
I was not impressed. I'm more impressed with the Fabulous Moolah still kicking.